This question is asking us how many liters of a 50% solution of alcohol mixed with a 90 liters of a 70% alcohol will give us a 60%. So we can start to write down what we know about this. So we know that we've got 0.5x plus 90 times 0.7 equals 0.6 times 90 plus x. Now we can go ahead and distribute, start to solve. So we've got half x and 63 equals 54 plus 0.6x. And we can combine our like terms. So we're going to subtract 0.5x here and 54 here. That's going to give us 9 or 90 liters.